Paul Simon's music has enthralled audiences for years. As ICOM students prep to pay him tribute, let's go behind the scenes.
A man walks down the street, he says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well.
Heading this year's tribute concert is Anthony Muthuraja. Let's hear what he has to say.
I don't find this stuff amusing anymore.
I myself didn't know Paul Simon before I even was asked to be the MD. All I knew was metal. So this is, let's say, a new face for new music. You know, it's something different. He is a very good songwriter, and he deserves a tribute for sure.
My nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model? Now that my
There are quite a number of rearrangements, but we have tried to stick to the original as much as possible by adding in a bit of modern sound, a bit of a younger sound, you can say. The song list was based on Paul Simon's timeline in his career. So we started with him from his Simon and Garfunkel days, and we've brought it out all the way to So Beautiful, So What. And we have chosen the songs which everyone knows. Quite obviously we have to do that, but these are also songs which really highlight his musicality in general.
Come join us at the Temple of Fine Arts